was me. Probably not you. Final Fantasy IV. I've never played this before, so I don't know if we are actually near the end. But I named that in the title just because of our level compared to Final Fantasy III, and the fact that we keep getting legendary weapons. I think we're near the end, but I could be wrong. In any event, let's look into it. Let's get it going. Oh yeah, the intense music is back. Alright, we're all healed up. We're all manned up. Yeah. We actually even forgot to equip it, but the very last thing we did at the end of the last stream is we got the other... Oh, we got Masamune. The other one was Mirasame? Does that mean... Cecil? No, Cecil still can't wield it. So another legendary weapon for Edge. Down is working on my controller too well. Let's see. Cast haste. And cast protect. Nice. Try to remember that. What were we doing? We kept running back here. Oh yeah, pushing down on my controller is not working too well. Back controller. Kept running back down here to save and heal. Get it all set up to attack and then fast forward. Cecil got a level. Everything but intellect. 4 MP for Cecil. Fast forward again. A couple of has the MP. Let's see, 1100. Kira might probably be too much. Yeah, she's too good for 1100 with a Kira. Let's see. That was in here. Got the music change. Fast forward, unless we need to stop and heal. We're auto attacking, so reflect should be fine. It's fine until he starts casting big spells. slow it down here, see if we need to heal or revive. Whoops. Okay. Oh yeah, we can't cure because everyone has reflect. That's why that fight's no fun. One agility. 8 MP for Rosa. Stamina, Spirit, 10 MP for Rydia. We have to heal out of battle because we have the Reflect. Same thing, we use Sakura. Okay, see, that was actually less than 1100. Fine. Yeah, we'll let it go. We got that treasure chest. Oops. Oh, no, the down's not working again. So attack, attack, jump, attack. Attack, fast forward, heal after. If needed. Yeah, we'll just burn through Rosa's MP. Then we have ethers. We get away with two cures. We can. It's actually more than enough. Save 3 MP, and we overhealed. That's where we got the Mess Immune, or whichever one. Second one. So here's where we are. Guess we'll get this treasure chest that we can see. That seems like a good start. When we run away from behemoths, if we can. We don't like dealing with the counterattacks. Oh, free elixir, did not have to fight a behemoth for it. Think this is the right way to go? Not sure. I don't think there's anything up there. There might be hidden walkways, but I don't see it, so we'll go. Might have missed a chest somewhere up there, but we'll move on. Is that... does it do what I think it does? Does it call a fat chocobo to you? It does. Oh yeah, we got the legendary spear. Is there something about it I didn't like? What was it? Oh no, the Holy Lance is just... better. It was the new one. Okay, guess we're teleporting away. Preemptive, but we run. We don't want to deal with behemoths and their counterattacks. More throne items. We have a couple of those already. I don't understand that staircase. Does there need to be a staircase there, but not here? Sure, there's lots of hidden paths I'm not you're probably looking for. This looks scary. According to Master Zemus. I'm scanning. Cool, good to know, good to know. Do we run or do we fight? Need to heal. I think we're just let's just fast forward till we see what happens to us other than scan. We're supposed to run away. Does he leave after he scanned everybody? Strength, stamina, intellect, 4 MP. Strength, stamina, spirit. For Kane. Kane, always with the spirit. I wonder if Holy goes off of spirit. That's why you get spirit. Mind? Fast forward and we'll stop to- oh. Well. Okay. Ouch. Okay. What to do here. I need to say stuff. That's life. To do here. Enough. Golvez, Fusoya. They're showing me. They're trying to show me fire. Decent. Slow. Can land. Hold seems to work. Thunder. Good. Ice was the best. Holy. By the way, he's weak to Holy. Holy was the best. Oh, they're going for it. Meteor. Double meteor. Body dies. Spirit lives on. We did it. You have much strength. It's a shame Zemus had control over you. All right. All of you have come. Yeah, but we are 1 second too late. I was supposed to take care of him. Cecil. Cecil. Ruh-roh. I am evil. I am the hatred of Zemus. I am Zeromus. I loathe all. His death caused his hatred to grow. We have made him stronger. Zemus, no, now you are Zeromus. This time, I'll see to it that you're completely destroyed. And this time for you to disappear. No individual meteor, not even double meteor. Meteor heals. It's letting me know that meteor heals. Use the crystal. You chose the dark path. Crystal cannot cleanse your sins. You're bound forever by darkness. Die. Meteor back. Ruh-roh, might be in trouble here. Suffer. Die. My hatred will continue until all is destroyed. It is your turn. Come, join me in hell. Elder. Cecil and the others are in danger. So I see. Now is the time to pray for them. Pray for them and this planet. Thalum, Horum, we must gather everyone's prayers and send them to Cecil. Cecil. Please take my strength. I'm going to kill a whole lot of you if you don't come back safe. Please return to us safely. Do it for this land. You have our support. We pray for you as well. Come on. For Sir Cecil, for everyone. Moon, I call out to you. Please accept our prayers. beautiful Vez. You must use this. We got a crystal. Zero miss. I won't lose. I can't. Hey there. Let us help you. Your prayers give you life. Don't give up. Trust in your power. Your prayers give you strength. Keep your focus. Don't die on us. Your prayers give you vitality. You must prevail. Cecil, my brother, give the holy power within you to the crystal. Zeromus, show your true self. My prayers give you holy power. All magic has been nullified. Okay, does that mean all magic has been nullified? Oh. I'm just hitting attack because magic's been nullified. Oops. I can't get to Cecil. I don't. Well, time has stopped. Is it an item I have to find and use? True form? Finally throwing the magic shuriken. A big bang. That doesn't sound good. I should keep throwing. Oops, well, things went wrong there. Okay, that was I can't push down. I can't use the staff that casts life. Okay, fine. probably worthless, but I guess I'll cast it anyway. I'm gonna use Kane's weapon so he can get healed. Especially because he got hit by Bio. Okay. All magic's been nullified. Good, perfect timing. Is all magic include heals? So it does, we might be dead. Crystals. No one has sap. We throw the legendary spear. Elixirs. Maybe go with a dry ether on Rosa. Actually, we're all pretty well healed up. We wait. You stole the show. As long as evil exists in the hearts of the living, I cannot perish. Well done. I had no idea you possessed such strength. Perhaps the people of the Blue Planet have evolved beyond us Lunarians already. Yeah, you might be right. Zeromist's last words bother me, though. As long as evil exists, true evil will never die. Every living creature has at least a touch of evil in its heart, alongside goodness. As long as there's light and darkness, the overworld and underworld, it will be so. Good exists because evil exists, and it was your good that destroyed Zemus' evil. Oh, stop it already. There was nothing to it. What are you talking about? I was surprised Zemus didn't try to control you. I'm sure you have enough evil inside. Nope, my heart's filled with goodness all the way. Well, it is time I returned home. What will the rest of you do now? I think we'll go home too. Yes, there are people worried about us. I see. I'm glad you have such wonderful friends. I look forward to the day we meet again. May I come with you? You wish to join me? Yes, I cannot return home, not after all I've done. I would very much like to meet my father's people. Ah, yes, Lunarian blood flows in your veins. Very well, come along. But you must be ready for a long, long sleep. I am, thank you. You sounded very worried when you called my name, Cecil. Does that mean you've forgiven me? How foolish of me. Of course not. I have caused too much suffering for that. We are off to spend many years in slumber. We pray that the blue planet will be peaceful forevermore. Come. Yes. Cecil. Are you certain you want to part this way? He's your brother. Goodbye, everyone. Cecil. Goodbye. Goodbye, my brother. Cecil. Thank you. One born of a dragon, bearing darkness and light, will rise to the heavens over the still land. The moon's light eternal brings a promise to earth with bounty and grace. Before long, the moon would set forth on a voyage once more, seeking out its light. Though of shared blood, time's march keeps the two separated, one on Earth, one on the moon. We shall begin today's training. Yes, sir. Where's Pollum? Oh no, not again. And then I cast Blizzard on the creatures that we encountered at Mount Ordeals. How many times you can be late to training? The elder is really angry. How many times do I have to scold you before you learn? It'll be years before even half the sage Tella was. As punishment, you must train twice as hard as your sister today. That's not fair. I think it's very fair. When will you come to realize that you have responsibilities? You are heir to the throne. I know, jeez. Your mouth says you know, but your actions say otherwise. Yeah. The correct words here would be yes, sir. Alright, I'll shape up. Ugh. Can't help think about Rydia though. Your Highness, have you been listening to anything I've said? What a courageous young lady. Yes, and I thought she would really come back. Rydia. Rydia. Why do I have fangs and you don't? I wish I didn't have fangs, so I could be like you. How can I be like you? What are you talking about? It doesn't matter what we look like. With her around, the future looks bright for the Land of Summons. Indeed, I'm sure she'll get more beautiful by the day. The important thing is what you're like on the inside, not the outside. Isn't that right, Cecil? Honey, you are a queen now. Try calling me my king instead of honey. I know, but I can't stand being so formal. Oh no, it is time for training. Let us begin training. Yeah. Honey, a king shouldn't be. Do not say that. I think Ying will create a wonderful kingdom. Your Highness. Play the song about the paladin again for us. I will, but only after I've finished my work. You want the castle back the way it was, right? Yeah. That's a promise, right? hope you're watching over me and helping the people of Damcyan. I'm caring for other people as I'd care for you, like you said I should. I hope you and Tella are having a fine time together. Lolly-ho! We need to repair the castle with great haste. Your Majesty, we don't have enough materials. Take apart the tanks and remove any useful pieces. There is no need to worry about war anymore. Father, I wonder how Cecil and his friends are doing. I almost forgot to tell you. It seems Sir Cecil and Lady Rosa are to become the new King and Queen of Faerun. Oh my. And we have been invited to the coronation ceremony. How lovely. Your Majesty, you're not helping to fix the castle at all. I am the king. I can do whatever I want. Now go take apart some tanks. Lolly-ho. Cecil, Rosa. I cannot bring myself to face you both. Not yet. I must test myself as you did, Cecil, at Mount Ordeals. I will train until I have surpassed my father as a dragoon. Only then shall I return to Baron. What is it? You have to see this. The moon. It's... What's wrong, Cecil? I thought I heard my brother's voice. Really? Couldn't tell for sure, but forget it. It's probably my imagination. Hey, you two, why aren't you getting ready? It's your big day. You must have lost track of time. You two can play smoochy face all you want later. Come on, Rosa. Your Majesty. Please just call me Rosa. Well, Rosa, you gotta get dressed. Get some makeup on you. The bride can't keep people waiting. Come on, haven't been all day. I'll be right there. Can't wait to see everyone again. It's been so long. Cecil, are you ready? Yes, I'm ready. Wasn't my imagination. I heard my brother's voice say, "So long. Peace out." taking the moon and I'm flying right on out of here. You're waving at me and you. Breaking the fourth wall / ceiling to the fans across the globe, both past and present, and to the crew who brought the originals to life, we offer our profound and heartfelt thanks. Alright, so we were near the end. I had wondered. We kept getting all those legendary weapons. But I'm glad we didn't try to push. Because an extra 50 minutes, I would have been real tired. Last time I streamed Final Fantasy. Alright, we'll let the credits go for a little bit. At some point I'll end the streams, kind of keep it nice and nice for the VODs. And until I do, I'll be thinking about what I should play for the rest of today. I don't think 5's out yet. So we've got an order, 1, 2, 3, and 4. I imagine 5's coming soon. And I doubt there's any after credits thing or anything like that. At least I don't remember there being one in the other games. Take a couple minute break while I decide what to play. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you were able to enjoy that. And yeah, I'll be back in a few minutes. So thanks again, and see you in a little bit.